AL YouTubers out there, it's Mikhail Bujo. Sorry, there's no video or seeing my handsome face. This is just a video I just want to put out to let you know that I'm still making YouTube videos, even though I lost most of my motivation because of COVID. So, this is my time yesterday of me meeting Steve Downs from RI Comic Con. So, well, you don't probably don't know that I'm from Rhode Island, and first of all, no, there is no Quahog, Rhode Island, first of all, but, surprisingly, I actually got to go to Comic-Con. This was my first time going to Comic-Con ever, so I was quite shocked. There was a lot of people there, and to be honest, I didn't know who else I wanted to meet there, but when I first got tickets, it was because I wanted to meet Steve Downs, the voice of Master Chief. So I'll tell you a little bit about it. I just don't want to be very long with this video. So what happened was we went to Comic-Con. We had to buy a tick. We had to buy extra tickets because we got scammed. So with that, we went there. I bought some merchandise. It was pretty cool. We went through three different floors. We tried talking to people. I kept asking, "Where's Steve Downs? Excuse me, where's Steve Downs?" So I kept trying my best asking them for Steve Downs. Then when I did, I went to the floor. I saw Steve Downs. It was me and my dad. I'm like, "Dad, it's Steve Downs." So we're waiting in line to meet Steve Downs. And there were some other Halo gamers like me, too. I was wearing my UNSC t-shirt while I was at Comic-Con. So I went there where I was, like, in line. And other people were in line, too. But when I saw Steve Downs, I was, like, sweating. Like, I wanted to meet Steve Downs ever since I was a little kid. I played Halo since I was 7 years old, and it was my dream. That was, like, the only person I wanted to meet at Comic-Con was just Steve Downs. I couldn't really think of anyone else I wanted to meet. So I got up to Steve Downs. I talked to him. I said, "Hi, Steve. My name's Kyle. My name's Kyle Boudreau," and I was really nervous. Like, this was my only time that I could say this to him, because it's like in person, I had to say the right words. So when I met him, I'm like, "Thank you for making my childhood great, and you are my inspiration." He was like, "Thank you." He's like, "Thank you, Kyle." And he sounded exactly like Master Chief. Like, he wasn't acting. This was really his voice. He sounded like Master Chief. So then after I paid for his autograph and I paid for a picture, my dad took a picture, which you're seeing in this video right now. You're seeing all the pictures. It was quite interesting. I was quite shocked, though. I mean, I was, like, sweating and, like, nervous because, like, this is the only time I could have met him. It was a good time, though, actually. It was just so much, like, anxiety for me because when we had to buy another set of tickets, I was worried, like, I wasn't going to meet Steve Downs or anything. I was just kind of, like, nervous, like, I wasn't going to meet him. But this was a fun time, though. I got to meet Steve Downs. I told him by how much you're my inspiration. I respected him. He's a very good guy, very kind-hearted man. All right. So anyway, thanks for watching, YouTubers. You had a fun time. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and mostly subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see all YouTubers in the next video. Thanks for watching. See y'all, YouTubers.